we're here just for a fraction of time. We should really honor the flow of life and recognize and be so grateful for what we have.